Hello students,
in last video I have shown you that how you will make the program using the input function. So for your practice we will make some new program in this. So just look at the video and understand. One question I will do in front of you and similar question I will give you as assignment which you have to do after watching this video. So the question is, which we will do, write a program in Python where user will input any 5 subject marks and accordingly calculate the obtained marks and average of 5 subjects. Karna kya hai is program mein? Hame 5 subject ke number input karne hai. Means in the program they will ask you to enter subject 1 mark, subject 2 mark, subject 3, 4 and 5. And after that you have to do the obtained marks, means the total of all the subjects, and you have to calculate the average of that 5 subject. So I'm going to tell you, so let me start. First of all, open idle. I have already opened. This is idle. Then you have to click on file, click on new file. Now first of all, you have to decide. Whenever you create a program, you must decide the requirement of the program. Is program mein karna kya hai? First of all, you need to decide how many variables will be required in the program. We have to calculate 5 subject marks. That means 5 variables are required which will hold the values of 5 subjects. And what else we have to calculate? We have to calculate the total, which means obtained marks, as well as average. That means 2 more variables are required. One will hold the total and one will for the obtained marks. So I'm going to take sub sub 1. It's your choice. You can give directly particular subject name, math, science, it's your wish. I'm giving subject 1. Out of 100 you have to give the marks. So I'm giving subject 2, but we are not giving directly here because we have to input the value in the program. So what you have to do, subject 1 float bracket start input, enter the first subject marks, both the brackets. Now you can copy this, control C, control V, control V, control V, control V, control. Here are 5 subject completed. So I just change the name of the variable. Here is subject 2. Then we will write here instead of first, second subject marks. Then in subject 3, third subject marks, subject 4, fourth subject marks, then is subject 5, enter the fifth subject marks. Now I have input the 5 subject marks. Now to obtain marks, I am taking obt underscore marks, that is the name of my variable. Now obtained marks is equal to subject 1 plus subject 2 plus subject 3 plus subject 4 plus subject 5. Now I am going to calculate the average. For that I am going to take the variable avg, average is equal to. Now you see that all the subject totals, matlab means subject 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, the addition of these, that means ye total hoke kis variable mein ja raha hai? It is stored in the variable obtained marks. Means obtained marks is holding the total of these five subjects. Then average formula is sum of values divided by number of values. So sum is already stored in obtained marks. So what I will write here, ABG is equal to OBT underscore marks divided by how many subjects are there? 5. Because the formula is sum of values divided by number of values. So sum of values stored in obtained marks. That's why I've used obtained marks here divided by 5. Now here average stored the average of the 5 subjects. Obtained marks stored the obtained marks of the subject. Now, but here it is only calculated. We have to display also. For that, we will use print statement. Print, we will display your obtained marks is equal to obtained marks is stored in which variable, comma, OBT underscore marks. Make sure spelling should be correct. If you are using small letters variable, then it should be small everywhere, which means suppose if here the S is capital, that means subject 1 ka S sabhi jagah aapko capital dalna padega. So print your average is equal to AVG. Now our program is ready. I'll show you the output of this. F5. It will demand you to save the file, so we have to press OK. I just give add desired name. Now enter the first subject marks. So that means it is asking you to enter the first subject marks. I have entered 85. Second subject, let's say 66. Then is a third subject, let's say 36. Then is a fourth, 78. Then is a fifth, 96. Now you see, your obtained marks is 361 and the average is 72.2. That means according to this program, it is ready. Sorry, according to this program, it is ready, which I have shown you. So for that, for your practice, I am giving you the second one question. Write a program in Python where user will input any 5 numbers, calculate and display the sum and average of 5 numbers. It's quite similar to this. You have to do this by yourself. Do practice. First of all, you attempt this program by yourself. Then the second question which I have given you as the assignment. After this, if you face any difficulty regarding this program or regarding the previous one also, you can concern me in the group and ask query as much you can. So that's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day and stay safe at home.